Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Aijin Gordon here, and welcome to my Red Dead Online series. In this video, I will showcase you how to tag bounty targets with Tracking Arrow to complete your daily challenges. To unlock Tracking Arrows, what you guys need to do is get to rank 5 in Bounty Hunter role and purchase the Tracking Arrow pamphlet for 2 blue tokens and $600. Once you purchase the Tracking Arrow pamphlet, open your inventory or satchel, go to Documents, open Recipe Pamphlet, and use the Tracking Arrow pamphlet. Now, to craft Tracking Arrow, you would need Arrow, Indian Tobacco, and Scent Glands. You can either skin beavers, skunk, or musket. Those will give you scent glands. You are highly likely to find these animals near lake, swamps, or in open grounds. If you like this video, guys, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. It means a lot to me. Now sit back and enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you guys for watching this video, and if you found this informative, do let me know in the comment section below.
Peace out.